Hello and welcome back to FreeQMS's update series. You're just in time for the first major update of July 2024. Over the course of the past few weeks, the FreeQMS team has been hard at work making improvements to all aspects of the program, from reliability to functionality to readability. Stay tuned for a brief overview of all the changes made. To kick things off, we knocked out a boatload of issues that prevented users from correctly navigating back to the home screen, particularly from any admin controls page. This has since been fixed, and to sweeten things up a bit, it should be a little easier to navigate home from any page now. We've done a pass on just about every page, from forms to the billing tab, shortening text, making important sections easier to see, and rewriting old text to be cleaner and more sensible. The divisions, company settings, tasks, and permissions pages have also received a much-needed cleaning, as the text, particularly in the drop-down boxes, was far too cluttered for our liking. Helpful tooltips have also been added where applicable. Text has been greatly cut down, especially in the permissions. Beyond this, we've condensed the large text and changed how scaling is handled in all modules and their forms. Speaking of scaling, we're yet to cover the most exciting part of the July update. Our team has been working tirelessly to perfect the scaling, spacing, and overall performance with one particular goal in mind: FreeQMS Mobile. Go ahead and open your instance of FreeQMS up on any phone, tablet, or other device, and you'll be amazed by the results. Seeing as how this is a soft launch of our first revision of mobile scaling, we highly encourage any feedback or comments, and look forward to hearing what you have to say. As always, please feel free, once logged in, to visit the account tab at the top right of your page and visit the user survey to provide invaluable feedback to the team. Your suggestions just might make it into the next update. Be sure to like and subscribe so as not to miss any future content updates and tutorials.